Hello everybody, this is Shraddha from Econstruct Design and Build Private Limited and I'm here to address the most commonly asked question on our YouTube channel by so many M.Tech Structures people and even B.Tech Civil people. Many of you have asked in our comment section that is it really possible to make career as a structural design engineer with a plain B.Tech Civil degree? And many of the M.Tech Structures people are asking that I did M.Tech Structures but I have to move back to a side job or some other job. I'm not able to get a core technical placement in structures. So we have both the categories. So today I'm going to share my experience in the placement department of Econstruct because I have been involved in the placement process of so many civil and structural design engineers. And we have conducted so many batches of master study, especially for structures in last more than 10 years. And I have seen the placements of these civil and structural engineers. Hence, I'm not going to give you any specific answer, but I'm just going to share my experience in the placement department. So, as far as we are concerned, as far as our founder and MD is concerned, Mr. Sandeep, he also started his career as a plain B.Tech civil engineer. He passed out from Pune University, started his career, but he always had passion for structures. And he started his career in India and later on he got opportunity to go abroad and earn relevant experience on high-rise structures. And in no time, he got very in-depth experience in the field of structures, which allowed him to become a successful consultant in India after he returned in the year 2010 due to recession. And after that, when we started these on-the-job learning programs for civil and structural engineers, many diploma and B.Tech guys joined for the structures training. And the whole funda here was to make them equipped with the project execution right from centerline plan to GFC. And our funda was all about giving them on-the-job hands-on experiential learning on RCC steel and composite structures. So even after doing B.Tech or diploma, people could actually get a job as a structural design engineer in India and abroad. So I can say that our company, through our on-job learning programs, have broken the myth that M.Tech is mandatory to get a job. Because there are so many M.Tech people who are really struggling to get into the core line. Now, things that you need to understand before you make up your mind to become a structural engineer is that you need passion, which Sandeep sir has spoken in many of his videos, that you need to be a passionate engineer. You should have analytical thinking and then only you should choose this. So you should not opt for M.Tech just because you need a PG after your B.Tech civil. That's the one thing. The reason for joining M.Tech in structures should be very clear to you. Second thing, you should have a lot of patience, as he has already mentioned that many of the projects will literally require you to sit and analyze and to design, and the whole process is such that you need a lot of patience in order to do these projects. Third thing is you need to practice, you need a lot of relevant experience in the market. So this will not come just with having degree and marks, but actually you can enter into the structures line with relevant experience on all types of projects, maybe RCC steel, composite, Indian and international codes, and these kind of exposure will only get you to the top in the structures line. So these are few things. Another thing to understand is structural engineering, it's a niche field and it comes with a lot of responsibility. We compare structures line with doctor's line because doctors have responsibility for life. Similarly, structural engineer has also responsibility for life. And structural engineer's signature matters and it holds value. So to enter into this line, definitely it is not that easy, but if you get the relevant experience, if you get the mentorship from the industry experts. So at our platform, Mr. Sandeep and his team trains civil and structural engineers in on-the-job learning environment under four parameters, that is structural engineering fundamental based knowledge, code based knowledge, project based knowledge and software based knowledge. So if you're thinking that you will learn ETABS and StatPro and will be able to make career in the structures, then think twice and take counseling from our technical team. If you would like to meet Mr. Sandeep in person in Zoom meeting, or if you would like to meet us in our Bangalore office, then all the details about the address of our office, timings for meeting and the Zoom meeting link is given in the description box of this video. Get in touch with the numbers given on the screen for booking your appointment for online meetings. Meet us, take the right kind of counseling directly from Mr. Sandeep and then take the decision of making career in the structures line. Apart from all this, if you would like to join our 7 to 12 months on-job learning program, which comes with 100% placement in the core technical line, and it comes with experience letter. Because remember, wherever you will go, people are going to ask you, show me the experience. Because structural engineering is a judgmental science, it will only come to you if you have the relevant experience. And that's what our company offers, that is experience letter. To know more about our on-the-job learning program, get in touch with us on the numbers given on the screen. And see you soon at eConstruct. Thank you very much.